Papa, what I don't remember what Papa ever sober 98.3, but it's here for your crowd, Papa. It's you.
Maybe you should be nice. Nah, Nyanko Pong and Shaw.
Amen.
Yet that a radio sea wall at the first right is a Nancy. What Brammy Chiauna, Mamma Quaba, dear Ba, and Kwagye Kwan Jimmy Day.
Amen.
We thank God for another day as I greet and welcome you to the Way of Salvation program in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Ghana is going to the polls tomorrow. We have already prayed, so I know the glory of the Lord will be seen.
Amen.
Tomorrow, go and cast your vote and let peace reign for God's glory to be heard around the world. I know that there will be no trouble, but everything will be peaceful in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Echina Nyamia Duma, Ghana Yakotwaba, Na Yabompaya Dada, and Tibinim Se, Yebehunu Erade Enimonyam.
Amen.
Anunti Echina Kona Kotwaba, Nema Asumje, Enimkudim. Na yasin na ehunu erade ene onyam minim se basabasa ye biara nsi nemom bi biara be yasunje ewo Yesu Kristo dim. Amen.
Amen.
As I was saying last week, it is only about the word of God that people try to negotiate, debate about, and find a way out. Said ye na wotu etwe mu na mekan ewo nyankopon asem nkoa ene nipa de bia bo ye homoden se ye bobobo ho ni akasa kasa ho ni apekwan bia eda ho ye dibefa. I want you to understand that God's word carry more weight than the laws of human beings. Me pese uti asye se, nyankupu asem, emuye dupa, echen nipa emra. To continue with my point last week, I said that another word from God that people have found a way out through human debate has to do with marriage. Me tuaswo ewo minina swa na wotye tye muna mekan. Me kase asemba kubye wafri ewradi wwa ni pada seni ebe ya hon modi si ebe ni akwenbi wa hon na ya bobo hon efa awariyami. God who created male and female and brought about intimacy made a profound statement about it. Nyamia obo obema eni oba na odi ena eba wo montem no woka asem kesie bi pa efa ho. That is where people disagree and want to find a way out. Eno ene nipa eni ne nyaje anti ye pekwan bi edi afa ho. Let's read Matthew chapter 19, verse 4 to 6, and hear what God said. Yankin kai batua sempa, ti dunkron, ninti chemo nain edikosi insi, na yentie eradi asem. And he answered and said to them, have you not read that he who made them at the beginning made them male and female, and said, for this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother, and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So then, they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate. Amen.
Amen.
Chimi do say, na obuasi wan se, mountain kan se, efri infitia se no, di obo wan mi ye, wan oberima, ni oba. Na okan se, ye inti na oberima beja ni papa, ni mi mami ho, na wako fam ni yire ho, na wami munu, aye, ohunam kro. Enti, wanye mienu biyo, nemom honam kro. Die, onyanko pon akan abomono, ma onipa biara entitimu. Amen.
Amen.
According to the scripture I just read, the operative word is in the last sentence. Se ushe, akinkansi mi amaka insisye ya, minya so, ewo nsemfwa echati ono. What God has joined together. Die nyame, akan abomu. Meaning, it is God who should join people together. But people have found their way out to divert from God's original intention about marriage. Na sitre di se, ewo se nyame, ene ka nipa mienu bom. Nen si si nipa da se ni, ape kwen biso, amane, e fi nyanko pon asase trimo pa. The message is clear as the Lord Jesus puts it. What God has joined together. So it is not about human beings joining ourselves together. Asemimu edaho pife said the Lord Jesus Christ kayeno. Eye nyame ene ka enipa mienu bom. Who does he join together? Why not? Emma Wakawon Bom. He joins a male and female together. A Yoba, any Bema, Emma Eradi, Ekawon Bom. It is this simple equation of God that many people refuse to understand. And have debated and found their way out. And she said, I feel young couple, and then you probably play and press your betches, and then tea, wabobo, and our pequai be at the afahun. Politicians and some lawmakers of the Western world struggle to accept this equation from God. Among your four, Emi mrashe efrobia ewa brosime mude omo ewa chiwo se wobegi sa isiseye ya efri nyankopon hoy atom. To please people for more votes, they have enacted a law that goes against God's law about marriage. Se vyebeya wobesho enipeni na wenye nipa tu abama wanti wasise mra ekutia nyanku pomra efa awarian. God says marriage is between male and female. But they say male and male, female and female are allowed to marry. Nyanku pom se awarian eye oba eni bema eni wakawon bom. Nansi wamu si se bema ni bema. Oba and Oba and CTB1. You can use the constitutional powers conferred on you by fellow human beings to enact laws against God. But I want to remind you that you will stand before God one day to be judged by His law about marriage. Ube to me, Edi Nipada Seni Tumia, Edi Amau, Ashemra. Etia nyanku ponji se ya fa wari yanu. Nemsi mi pesa ni kaya wose. Ube jine nyanku ponji mdebi. na odini mra efa aware hono ebu wate. Some politicians and some lawmakers have sinned against God than any other person in the society, because they are the ones who enact those sinful laws against God's law. Amanyofo ene mrashefo aye bonye tie nyame achetimamfo esanse womu le shesa mrabonde no emane ekutie nyame. So if you are a lawmaker, you have to be very, very careful never to support any law that goes against God. And nti se wuye embrashenia sheye pa ene wampine mrabiara yebesha ekutie nyankopon asem. Because when you stand before God, the consequences will be devastating. So we jina nyanku pwanimwa, and since our son, ebe hajipa. It is God who brought about marriage between male and female, not the lawmakers of any country. Eye nyanku pwan, ene dia waria, ewo oba ene bemantem ebaye. With regards to this same issue, even some of the so-called church leaders don't agree with God. They have different opinions and interpretations. Yes. Wasem kroya hono. Wana wafre wawu asem penifu anasofumpu. Wani nami nyagin. Wawu wan kasa wunfisiye. Anyone trust AP? Like Lot, they want to find their own way outside God's word. Woman, she said, Lotwa. Woman, so pet, woman, Kasa Kwebi. And they are fat, me and Kupon Asem. I have heard many preachers with different views about the marriage law from God. Matia Finsen Paka for Bibia. Wawajin bebe efa awariemra efri nyankuponho. There have been multifaceted approaches and arguments about God's original intention about marriage. 98.3 FM. Womu edin afa nyankupon asasye trimupa efa awariem. They do so about God's word because they don't know who God is, they don't know him, and don't represent him. Nancy, so, why yes, I'll find Yankupan Samu Tese. When you said Yame Ositia, woman Nimano, and a woman yet Messia Nemufo. If they really represent God, they will not try as Lot to find a way out of his word. So when we already see so power, and come and Moran Modin say Lot, and Pekwindi, and Fa Nasham. What shocks me is that these same preachers respect the laws of their country and are afraid to flout them. The ayam in one one say, Sasem Pakafo Kroye, Womu Bu, Womu Maya, Wotimura Wase, Nawususe Ubebusu. I have made some fundamental analysis in my book about how demons operate. Read it and get deeper understanding about the world you live in. Makikan Semani Du, Emi Nasofi Shemu Pa. Ewa wuma amatua, efa kwanya, awa umoni yewa unyumano, elu tikambi, nenya ntiasie mwye juu, efa yasinu awo utimono. Ehu. Not all people with flesh and blood are true human beings. Enye nipe biyara ahunam, eni meja ewa unyumono, ene ye nipa kainu. Some are demons, others are pure human beings. A be a yahoo money and a business year nipakain. The Lord Jesus said, his children are innocent sheep among demonic people who are wolves and can come among us with sheepskin. Oh, yes, Jesus Christ said, "Oh, no, no, man, yet he said, 'Yeah, yeah, yeah, you know, fine, I have been for Libya. I yet, I will money for more. One bet to me, I am Pateku, every nine, I cut out one. You are very naive and a spiritual illiterate if you take every person you see on the street as a pure human being. We will be our Ninda Hokra, no Susu Munimdi. So far, be our Hunua Bontisu. So
you will be back.
That is why God Almighty, who sees all, says that it is He who should join two pure human beings together. And you know, we are too far. We are the Nina Ekase, a wasson. And the candy pam, you know, where you pakaya and home to a boom ever warim. This is for your own good. A one kasa we yentia. Marriage should not be a wrong pairing of a human being versus a demonic person. A warrior, a musa, a young kaboma, and yanny kwasu. I have shot me pakaya. This simple spiritual equation baffles even so-called pastors. Sa since you must say a yet one of several one such one pokra and one above Rawadin, I want to say. Due to lack of understanding in spiritual things, people have different views about the laws of God concerning marriage. A sent ya see when you ever see some moon 70. A nipa pee war and swadi hulu pee. Efa and shisaya. A radia ye war. Awariam. Some of these so called pastors even met God wrong by saying he has stopped finding wives for people. Sounds of your impo. Woman yammy a body. Wabra waka se nyanku pokra wajai wanvifia yirba nipabiyo. He wants you to find your partner yourself. Wasi nyanku pokra se wankasa ena wakufifia wakanin. If the man should find the woman himself, then when you finish blessing their marriage, don't say what God has joined together. You have to say what human beings joined together. Because you have already put God out. Se bema nankasa, enye nkwa uja obani dia, enye se uu ari wamu, enye na usilasi uya. Eya kase, diye nipada se diya kabom. Men kase diye yamia kabom. Isan se wankasa, udi yamia sinche. Their problem is that they don't understand the scripture of Proverbs chapter 18 verse 22 that says that he who finds a wife finds a good thing. Wabu Hawan said, Wabu ti so shamwa a warm the bosom, ti jumo chin and ti chemu a junu minua air cafe.
8.3
near Unia Adipa. If your daughter is lost and the police lead you to find her, what will you say to your family? So, Baba Bira, Nessa Pussifo, Eduanim, Nico Reno Hunua, Ediana, Ube Kacher, Wabusafo. You will surely say, I found my daughter, even though the police led you. Ube Kacher, Mahomi Bada, and Wabusa, a Pussifo, said the Duke. That is exactly how that word about he who finds a wife means. Sa ena ni wanwe ire nyano sana seche. It means that it is God Almighty who led him on his path of righteousness to find another pure human being to put the two of you together.
Silver 98.3.
Asiye chese To find their way out of God's word without understanding, they twist the scripture to suit their hurts. Say, Ope Kwebi, na, what ye find your coupon asem, wabra won in chasindi, what shen yam yasem, na, wan kasa, wahutene a kono eti omono, o dia sanu. Ponder over it. God, who knows his creation, cannot find a partner. But you as a human being, who cannot even tell what can happen in the next hour before you, can find one for yourself. Think about it. Jeno, nyankupa oni na body yelo, oni wantumi eni ohu keni mao. Na wu nipa da senya, donhil bakuku ya wu wedi mno, untumi nkandi ebesi yelo. Wu munu betimi ayuhebi ama wu. Understand that all people who don't allow God to lead them in marriage have fallen into wrong hands, and marriage have become sour taste in their mouths. Yes, yes, eh. Mipa biara, one pese. Woman yang kupo di yung kain, ewa warie mono. Woman ko shi, in sabone mo, ama warie kra abo, wawenu. Many people have been joined to witches and wizards because of human negotiation to find a way out of the word of God, like Lot. Nipa bebe awari wari memba ni mawa ya beifo esan nipa de seni ensi seye eni akika kika ye te kwa ebi edi sha nyanku panse mo se Lot. Another way that this generation has found their way outside God's law about marriage is kissing. A kwen biye wa, sa a won tu atu aswe, asa hon e di asa nyanku panse mu, e fa warie hon, e fa mfiano e hon. Because they refuse to agree with God in terms of marriage, I have heard many of today's youth saying, we are not married, but we can kiss, because the Bible talks about holy kiss. It sounds like one person when you name be yadi ewa wari si se yehundi. Matim na mafoi bebrae kase yemwari idie den si etimi fiano. It sounds like Bible kase yemfam fiano kunkun fiano. Don't blaspheme and make your case worse before God. Men pika busi sem wati. The holy kiss Apostle Paul wrote about has to do with the kissing of the cheek, not kissing of the mouth, as you want to satisfy your sexual appetite. And if you are no kuna, or smash up Paul, et choka wasem, and ya shulum fiano, and ya nun fiano, upes away, na udiso we jama semino anono. In Israel and the Western world, you greet or welcome one another with a cheek kiss, not mouth kiss. Wo Israel, any abroti memono, ye de asumu mfiano, eye yehu awa awa etu, enye anu mfiano. So brother and sister ignorant and sexually immoral, it is only married people who can kiss on the mouth. Okay? And in the Bermani or Ba, who means he, no Jamaya or me, may come what you say, a ya waris long kwana, one more a yemshia no a wano, and ye wa umwari, why? If you are not married and you caress and kiss a woman, you have found a way outside God's word like Lot, and you will suffer the consequences you have chosen for yourself. So worry, na uko nyo baby ana beme bi mbimi ano, na mudi mano sefefefe mwano wa, wape kwen bi, afanyan kupu asem hose Lot, na sote mbiara, wankasa, wanyama wano, wansabeka. According to the Matthew chapter 19 verse 6 I read, God said, let no one put asunder. Meaning, there should be no divorce from what he has joined together. Se ou vle Matthew asem pati dun kronti te mou si anna me kan yenwa. Nyan kou ponse, men ma ni pe biara entitim. Asi tse ne se, on pese ni pa be jay awariye. E wadi onu, wakan bo mounan. But today, there are many arguments and disagreements about this one too. Nensu sonne, eti ni jye bebre, eni menti ni kwansi bebre. When God joins a male and female together, they become one flesh in his eyes. Se wadi, o ka oba eni bemba bomwa, omu ye ni pa baku, ewo neniso. Just as your head, stomach, and limbs are joined together as one body. Sadie, if it is impossible and suicidal to separate your head from your neck, your stomach from your waist, then you should understand what God means. Say, when God joins a man and a woman together, it is suicidal and a spiritual path of death before his eyes when you try to separate. Se nyanko pon ka obema eni oba obomwa e ya konfuse eni si si mu e kwanya wa faswa ye uwo wene niyachi sa upese utitimwa. That is why he says, I hate divorce. And then you know, perfect.
98.3 FM.
How are you? Implying he hates the act of disagreeing with his formula. Now, she says, what can I say? Or no, she says, yeah, why, you know? What she wouldn't know, and when he joins you, stay together. Unless there are violations that go against his word. So come bomwa, untrasimum, this will be a mratubi awa nasemu ebem. But I have heard many people who want to find their way outside God's word, even some popular preachers saying, if you don't like the wife anymore, you can put her out. Serious, oh. Now, so, Matthew, if you probably play out, person, woman, you're quite be, as a young couple was him, import all from was him, back up for our cafe. So, by room, Pedro, tell an uncle. In the other way round, if there is a violation of adultery, like one partner getting intimate with another person, the Lord Jesus himself said in Matthew chapter 19 verse 9 that you can divorce on the basis of that. But I have heard many people, including church leaders, who disagree with God to force marriage victims to stay in and suffer many abuses and die prematurely. God allows that because you cannot trust an unfaithful person. Now, a confession be so and so. Say, I want to say your name. To say, I want to say your name. And you need 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 to say your name. Ube tumi diye jina su, e jay awariye. Nansu su, matye fi, nipa bebe ho. E bimpo ya soya kenifo. A wani nami nyajin, na wose wana. Ye hawa awariye ni wose. Wen trim, na ye isa weni wa yadye, ni wani wabra weni nebiya. E radi plesu, isanse, nipa onye no kwa fodye, In that case, God Almighty, who knows his creation very well, can give you another partner who will be very faithful to you. Sebasadia, Eradia, Onimna Bodia Yan, Obetimi Amauni Pafufra, Obetimi Edino Kware Amo. If you call yourself a pastor and you push people to break God's law, your case is terrible. Because you are using the name of God to cause people to disrespect him. You will be in terrible trouble on the judgment day. Se ufo uhu osofu. Na upie pie mkrofo ama omu bu nyamia semsua. Wase mudie mpache bibia. Esanse, udi nyanku pudi ama mkrofo abuna sem enutia. Na ebenye mpa amaun ewo atimudano. They do all these things because they don't agree with God like Lot. So they find their way out. Wayo na esanse woni nyame nyage nse Lot enunti wofa wankasa okwansi. Forgetting that they will stand before God who brought about marriage and its associate laws. No one refuse said, Wobejina nyanku puma wadi awariye eni hum ransusu ebaye. There are no arguments about Archimedes' principle and Pythagoras' theorem when we studied physics and maths in school. She say Archimedes and Pythagoras. Why? Our brother was school. Me and Sylvia, me she say who name her. Any accountable. The methods are still in use today by teachers and students. What we see say no. And me, a teacher for any a teacher for a kuswa a diyejima. When pharmacists come out with medicine and medical doctors prescribe it to be taken 3 times a day, there is no argument about it, even though there could be side effects. Say, a dreadful, a yadrobi, na ayarishas yon susu, e kase kotobinum, ne fanum prensa dakura, e timitye biya ni wo, e bikwa mpokwa so, ne hao bikwa susu betimi atato. I don't understand why it is only about God's law that human beings want to fight, debate, and find another way out. Mentia se se, nyanko pa sa moun kwa, ene ni pa da se, ni pe se kwa moun tokwa, ne bo bo moun, ni e pe kwa fos lobi e de fa moun. Demons are doing that because they know that when you are committed to God's word and laws, you can go to heaven. Our money, eh, yes, sir. It's an for you, sir. So the woman, you can't send any member of power to me, I go heaven. That is why you don't have alternative thoughts about human laws and theories, but you have different opinions about the word of God. I mean, this demonic mindset to interpret God's word wrongly and find a way out affects the learned more than the illiterate. So money ajinwa ye di tie nyankopon asem o kwambone so ye pe kwan bi di fashion e kawo asiamoma e che wo asiamoma. They will have many buts and whys about God's law, but they didn't argue in the same way about human laws they studied. One benya nanso and aden bi pray afa nyankopon mra ho nanso so e mi pa da se ni sise e da om ko sia ye de wo ma nye sa e wo ho. It is very hard to convince a professor with the word of God than and illiterate. E di pause obi a osia numa kwa chire. Udi nyanku pansem ebe managini ati ase. Ache obi a onye mwa. I want to remind you that all the human theories will pass away, but the word of God will remain forever.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
If a semi kyle said, Nipada Senisi Sayem now, dear Cheno, a betem, Nenyanku Pansem, Ena, a betcha hoda. Hallelujah.
Amen.
In the scripture of Matthew chapter 19, verse 4, the Lord Jesus wants us to understand God's intention from the beginning, that he joined one man and one woman together. But today, you can get a rich and lustful man who wants to justify his actions by using some men in the Bible as examples, forgetting that God allowed people to marry many wives in the Old Covenant. Well, Matthew Asempa, Tidun Kron, Titemu Naina Mekayeno, a Rabbi Jesu Christo per se, ni patin yanko pointimu po, e I fa wariahu, e washashe. Se o kanabema, e no bani bom. Nancy Sune, ube mesi keni bia, a kona yen ma. No per se, ni nema oyeno. O ni na sobi jansundi. No pe ni pebi o nyamia se mudi o ma yente fudie. Wa bia o ni ni se, sambreno. Naya Pamdada, and the man the power.
Silver 98.3 FM.
That was why the Lord Jesus was setting the record straight in the answer he gave to the Pharisees who had no understanding about the old covenant and God's original intention about marriage. And you know, Rabbi Jesus Christ, when you are no year, Parma, Semudaho, Wabra, no Pharisees, what mean Tiasse, and Wapamdada. It is one man, one wife. Period. In the beginning, it was Adam to Eve. It was not Adam to many wives. If you marry many wives, you have flouted God's law in this new covenant. And I will never see you in heaven. In Fitiasienu, Nelly Adam, any Hawa. Why, no Adam, any Madudu Awari. So, what worry? A Mabibra, what be a coupon as someone in Tiabusu? Namu Huo, heaven. What Eve did by allowing demons to cause her to break God's law is what people continue to do. De how I hear ya, O man, money can so, and more boon ya mere Samson. Sad and nipper that's any goose. Why, we also allow demons to cause us to break God's word. Yes, you see a man who money coin, a more kind so, a my boon and coupon assumption. When God says it is a sin for two unmarried people to be intimate, some sexually immoral churchgoers say, but my pastor said, if we will marry, we can sleep together.
98.3 FM.
Say, Nkwagye Kwan can say, aye boni, say, nipa mienu en wari ye, wobe siyemu wa mpashwa. Wona akono aye wa ma, aye kwa sorry, etumi kan say, aye sasu si, siyebe wari dia, yetumi dabom. Forgetting that, no pastor can negotiate or change God's word. Nonetheless, she said, Osofu biye ni wa obetumi abobo hon na wasisa nyankopon asem. It is all because when people don't agree with God, they try to find a way to please themselves. Nina si tredi se, se nipa wani nyami nyadiya, ni opemi na sobiya, or the best shot one kasha any. If breaking human laws attracts some penalties and can send people to prison,
Silver, 98,
understand that breaking God's law is more serious because it will send you to hell forever. So bu nipa da se nimra so a asuti etimi ba ho emi etimi di ko to afia se dia emi na tia se se so bu no ko pa sam so emi e hu pa na nu ebetimi di wako eja enum dedo mu afibo. May you fear God and never try to negotiate, debate, or find your way out of His word. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 The Senior Miss Obe Sorade. Now, one more money is Obe Bobo. Lucky Taki can Yanko Possum. No, Pequabi, Elma Wankasa Odia Faho, and with Jesus Christ of Him. Amen.
Amen.
We thank God. As usual, give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer after me. Send your debia me yen. So I won't know why yes. Wabra only me bo sa empire. Lord Jesus. I thank you for speaking to me today. I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yes,
forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me. And I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Father, thank you for speaking to people again.
Amen.
For them to understand
that
human law shall pass away, but your word remains forever.
Amen.
Thank you.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Yes,
amen.
Amen.
Amen. Nyamin shrao papa papa da. Dipa bibri na awariye hun sensem aye woma yimu kesene. Ne nenso ye papa ashase a ochi chip. And inti witye ye wasova FM. E neko siya no pa non sum. Eko si no wachia. E nim se da se nenso ubeko so etie. Na wafre umi ebi. Non so etie ebi. Ye wakase goa filling station. E wakase no. Ninchemu pe kwan bi esane fa from ho usane be si from ho atwan a enko ba bia na obi hu se unifa so asori na na wo ho no e sambod e bosro action power faith ministries
na no pe eye no no
ukwada enimre no num ne fa eye bible adisia sa ne fiada enimre no num ne fa enso eye mpaibo na ye so pania ye fe Reverend Kuuku Dadzie Ephraim no din sempe ebreo Unyandofu. Ye papa e chwanse miso. Ewa last week in some of Kaase. The lot we negotiate. And I say ubobo. Nyami ya sema waka chen no se. Fuko be ponoso. Na ubobo honu wani no. E chin mami nchi. Ape di onu ape se woye. Na ene odibesi awariye semso. Na ya humi se awariye nyami na deba ye period. Ebi nka honu. Eni nti si epe si e di di e nyame ya shishe chi na di e wakambo mo bie nti ni nti tinu di ya e wose nyame ne shishe ma ho. Enye wana uko pe diba na wakase nyame ya kambo mtu obi nti tinu. Na mababe hun se se mabonu fone pe se wadi ahonhomani nipa e babe how for the rest of your life amifani se wadi 25 years. Na be di be 80 years wasa asisho. Na 25 years no uko ware na di haka ni uni obi na eko tina obi tini ato ete wa ama heaven uko bi. Da amekai se, me ya young girl no, osofu peni bi pa kachere se, obi eko fa beme bi ba sorry, oba mpa ya nu oka mi pa ware na beme anuti enu oba sorry, no be enu kristo ni, osofu na ncheke, oba anu so enu se fi nyame, enu oka omu bo omu, omka omu bo omu anajuna omu beda no, oba anu huya se beme anu wenya vampire teeth, enu si ey, mi ya mpa ya wasi unyame no wankanche ose miye beifo, enu kulapse, na yena sofu ne pache ane se, you feel the enjoyable. Ni amenya me enshisha wa repa maye. Na enanso asofo ne bi soup ne so say you feel ko fa bi amra. Na chesa mo mo tunya mi de na gu. Na mo bua ma mo nsamfo no afa nipa na one more penny, I mean, chain a banner. I bet you had partners. Ah, one more shoe on some ho. Now, one must sell one more a couple of
17.
And to you, sir, me answer, sir, may I make any be mum? Now, your mamma not that kind, and so, say, you can see a yahoo. A yet, Yamina wouldn't let you, and I was often a wouldn't let you. If you cry, I was often a crowd agent. Until we ain't say ye, now you're to Tumrika, Uncle Talk, Monsieur. Yami share na same so. Amen.
Amen. Dada Radin Shra Papa 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 Papa. Mister se said ye lot. A year ya. A so trick a seban or so no, and then so said ye mama di can o de rura warriemu ama ye hun se ye ye and fum so pa 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 pa. Na wa ma ye hun se o nyan kupon eshe mra na ini pape se womo esesano na eye adia ehu ene se wo kan se mbi se amanyofo womo tumi ehyehye mra esane se yebeto abama ninti no wa hyehye mra na eno die nipa suro ni yedisa mra na chi na nyankopom mra wa hyehye ama ye ne die
ye nsuro eye no krepa
because e ba ware mu a e kamia ye se asamu awurade aka fa ware e ho no ye nipa ye nsuro na yeye e die ye pe in fact aware nsɛm yi die nsɛm bebree wo mu a ɛkyɛ sɛ nipa yedi fo because asofo a anke wo sɛ wo mu nim de no wo mu mum kra ɛna ɛsɛ asɛm no because obi wo hɔ a ɛkyɛ sɛ wutumi hu sɛ aware we enko ye nanso sofo sɛ wuntumi nyai baabi nso a awurade aka sɛ ye nyai no nso nso a ɔno nso nso sɛ ɛno nso wuntumi ɛnyɛ inti na chese akoye se nyame asem na na ye dane dane no na asem adada kan na me ye mehu pa ne se se ye betie sa nipa ana se ye betie de urade aka because de wo be ye bia no asotwe wo ho enu nti me me be ma ware enhyehye ye urade ahyehye ato ho no me ma sesa no e de me akọ oha mu ana
because se mrebi sofu bi
eno ka se na wo de se wo ntumi nka se ujai o min na meshira ware no so amawo na ze menya shira so awie ne de wo be de no wajai na so wo hwe na chese sa ware no kra no na adwama mu abam chese oba kwa kwa adwama nso sofo se mi meshira so nti menyai ei e wo breko awurade nso aka wo na se mu se adwama mu bam ana so oba kwa ndi no kra ma ne ho de ne yonko de a utumi jai no na ye san dane no enipa e de na ye nti ye beko so ase asemo awurade aka no ye nye be dane no na ye ana ye yure fi asotwe a ewo nyame asemo a waka to wa ye be dane no no nti na awurade nhira dada pa se wa me ye hu sa ware ewo se de awurade aka to ho no eno na ye ndi so se awurade si se ya ye nye ne sa se ye ko sesa no pe ye de ohaw kese abaye so because ye nye be fo se lot ayire ekọ ye bibi but wehu se ye nso ayeti aware mu no nso no ye sesa de nyame aka ema edi nsusan so boni e ba ye so ayenye nim awurade ma ye nim ra ye ho so wasem we hu na aware ama awurade bu amfu ye ama ya nkoto na na bufu kashie kasie mu awurade nshira dada pa amen
amen dali awurade nshira bibi ama fa ye na kasim bia emo du pa se awu mane mpese and him says he tea yam yasemo. Yabe ko heaven. And it no ashada ma edi nipamra achichia yenya ajim bibrio yam yasemo. Se nipamra badia and ye all right, ye comfortable. No cancer and yame kushion was school. I came this principle in a Pythagoras. Nina ye go sweet so. Ah teacher forni school for nina e go su yusu. Sa principles. That's why I buy a mere same coin. You have to see a finding a way out. So then, don't even see our way. So,
98.3 FM.
Hey, it's a four baby. A corner dock room. So, pay the bonny be a dear. No, I said a coat. Old covenant. Say, oh, say, Brown, no worry, baby. We worry, baby. Now, so, auntie, I see. Say, swap him. That dad is swap him for. Enti Awurade Yesu Kristo ekyire mu sɛ mfiti aseɛ no na yɛ one man to one woman ɛnyɛ one to many nti no ɛmfomsoɔ sɛ wobɛware dodoɔ nti yɛnti aseɛ meme yɛmpɛ kwan bia ɛmfa ho enye usikanti nenye japadi ya uwenti ubasu wae duduo entesa yuradi Yesu Kristu echremu semfiti ya sienu na ya ubaba akum mema bakum nenye se ye mwomini ya pepe ya kwa kope mabibri da kase mbise fe ae se 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 no ya mayami mwomu pe ya yere ubani mai ya miyo nimi ni mai nina ubeti ya pe ubama ba yendi ye nipa ya pasi ya pe ya yere nti mami ya nkase diye ya miya kabum ya nkase diye nipa akabum na ya mra impu umani mra impu ana mra nipa asheno so ubusuwa it's me chua son do you call if you ask nti asema adana akano e umpa tise upu radi mra su nkanka diya faa wale yonwa dada adi ekane nano peya mse asu chie beba usono esu pa I'm saying, Jana, that I can't, if you know, Yanti, I see. Eh, umpa, no more, we are so for soa. Move pimpia. Myself, umma, I call wrong parents, and so we say, if you say, where, sir, who patches on any yammy yaggy? Yammy and him, nipper was as is, on a boy,
98, that I can't,
your nipper, near our money, near the pen, no, no, any pa. Say, Radi, yes, who kiss to kind. Say, Christopher is saying, "Join." They have called Petakum. Now, who the problem? They say, "Where Petakum? Na where you join?" Now, how could you sue? I am out. And today, my name is Brian. So, when Jesus is me, I am going to be out. So, now we say, "Fifteen years ago, a same Pierre Radi, I be kafa our area. No, umusu, ube disu pepepe. That is Radi Shaw. Amen.
Amen. That is Nyami Unshaw pa Unshaw. Nenso wakasa na diameka se ose uduyefo ebe yedru doctor be prescribe edi amao eno di yimbisa huwa simbia eno no kwa ano echasemo ewo ho bata eno di ya nshwe nka bata nyamia di ebia obe yedri nipa iti mitinase isi nkumia wa huwa efa pen wa huwa se debi
wasanki yisi wasanki uwa
wasanki iti mikusi jese nipa na huwa ya obe timie ni nyami edi esi anase di nyamia kano onene eko chwa huma so asemu ni mudu mudu pa dadi nyakupo nshaw mepa chwa asemu na weke chwa tuwa na enedi eno yede aba ewe
masemu chwa tuwa ni Vinash, this is my last word. Please, if you don't argue about human laws, never try to do the same about the word of God. Say, uni jie chini ewe nipada se ni mra huwa. Mi nye chini ewe nyamia semo. Waji. And to the youth of today, I want you to understand that there are many demonic pastors today who go around the university campuses to push the innocent ones doing programs like grab for keeps, get someone before you go out of the campus. All these people, if they don't pray, they are pushing you into trouble. Please, read the Bible, fear God, and never try to negotiate and find your way outside this world. If you want to live for Jesus, I constantly tell you that He has all the power to set you free. That is why I say that with God, all things are possible. God bless you.
Amen.